Hey guys, Rhino Bones here with
MDJ2K14
and
MDJ2K7.
It is MDJ2K13's birthday celebration this week, and we're going to start it off with a little bit of taste testing. So we're going to start with our drinks. We've got Frosty Blue Cream Soda.
Can you help me open this, please?
And the reason we're starting with the soda is because we want to have something to wash down the other nasty stuff.
That was pretty cool. Puff of smoke when...
It's good.
Meh, tastes like a cream soda. And it's blue.
It's pretty good.
Not bad. Rare to get a glass bottle these days. Alright guys, we ready for the first bit of food?
Yep.
Alright, let's see what we got. Should we do sweet first or savory first?
Let's save the sweet for dessert.
I agree. Yeah.
First thing we got, Carolina Reaper fake Cheetos from Hers. Aren't you glad we got the drinks first? All right, everybody grab one. So sweet.
I've had these before. I really like them.
Me too.
I've had them before too. He has definitely not had them before. All right, final verdict on the Hers Carolina Reaper fake Cheeto things.
They're kind of heating up.
What do you think?
I'll give them 5 stars.
5 stars out of how many stars?
10.
5 out of 10, so they're kind of meh. I liked them. I think those will probably be in my pile.
Kind of smoky too.
Next up, something that none of them have had. We've got the Mexi Snacks Chicharitos. So these are similar to chicharrones, pork rinds, except they are not actually made of meat. They're made of, I think, just corn, right? Wheat snacks.
That's interesting.
Yep, grab one. They taste a lot like a bugle with some chili powder on them.
Ew. I like it.
You don't like it?
This looks really weird. It's like a brain.
Yeah. I really like these things. I used to eat these all the time, especially when I used to work on Southside.
Weird flavor.
Weird flavor? What do you think?
Tastes like a pork rind.
It does. They taste like a pork rind. Next. Now we've got some Zapp's Voodoo Flavor Kettle Corn Potato Chips. Kind of a weird smell. They smell like lime and lemon.
They do look like a potato chip though.
I hope so, because they are potato chips.
They are very sour smelling. They do not taste very sour.
They're very good.
That is just straight up vinegar and acid. Ugh. Very vinegary, very citrusy. I hate that. I absolutely hate that. Ugh.
They're good.
I like them.
Next item, we've got these maple bacon cashews. Sounds good to me. Whew, they smell mapley.
They taste mapley. But they are cashew.
Never a 10 out of 10.
It's another thing where the sweet versus the savory just does not go together well in my mouth.
I like them.
Me too.
Not a fan. I'm a good deal with the spicy stuff. Those, ugh, nasty.
Oh, back to something else spicy.
Something everybody's probably heard of, but we've never tried, the Buffalo Wing Cheez-Its. So here we go. Buffalo Wing Cheez-Its.
Never heard of those.
I I haven't either.
They're Cheez-Its. They got some red powder on them. Ah. It's the first time I've ever liked a Cheez-It. They definitely just taste like buffalo wings. That's really good.
They are good.
How weird.
To me, they just taste like normal Cheez-It.
One shopping bag down.
These look pretty good.
That's all for each pie.
I agree. There's already a couple of things I know for a fact I'm not gonna like.
Let's try these first.
The dark chocolate things are just not my bag. But these little, straw things are always a fan favorite.
They are good.
What? What's wrong with that?
What's that?
Let's have this next.
Go ahead. You did grab two there, you know. Alright. Egg-shaped cookie.
Not very much flavor.
No, just a slightly chocolatey cookie. And I do like these. I'm not sure what that figure on the outside of it's supposed to be. More of the same. This semi-sweet dark chocolate, it just doesn't do it for me. It makes everything taste exactly the same, no matter what the flavor would be. I could put this on those Cheeto things there, and it still tastes like this chocolate. Go ahead, son. You don't have to wait for us.
Oh, okay. Let's move on to the chocolate stick.
Is it just a wafer?
Kind of looks like a Twix.
Coffee-ish.
Like a burst of fart air. Ugh. Gross. So nasty.
It's a bad flavor at first, but a good flavor next.
Not at all. Yeah, let's wash that down.
Let's move on to this. Looks like we've got a chess piece.
And that's okay. Nothing special. Cookie is much better on this than it has been on the others.
Ooh, coconut. Looks like a Nella wafer with the bottom of it being coconut.
This is about like the third time I ever liked coconut.
Because the coconut flavor is very, very subtle. I'm not even sure if I would call that a coconut flavor. It's so dry.
Let's move on to the last one. Oh, this is very light.
Yeah.
Looks like a little almond cookie.
Yeah, I think so.
Actually, I really like that kind. That's a lot better than I was expecting. I'm gonna hide these ones. These are for me.
Well, if you're taking stuff, I'm taking stuff too.
Well, we still got one thing left.
I'm taking stuff.
Well, you guys, you know, we're really not taking them. We're just going to take them out of my room and put them in the kitchen. Last but not least, Krispy Kreme Jelly Belly Jelly Beans.
Got a strawberry.
Hmm. That's good.
That is like the most generic donut flavor I've ever had. Let's try one of these pink ones.
I'm guessing the light brown one is glaze.
Yeah, it's just basic donut, isn't it?
Guessing the pink one is my favorite type.
I don't like this.
Try one of these slightly darker ones.
Donuts should stay in donut form, not jelly form.
No, sir. I don't like it.
It's really gross.
They are pretty nasty. Why don't you put those back in the bag so we can take the whole thing out of here?
Hold on.
go through our final verdict. The Cheetos.
Good.
Good.
Excellent. The Chicharrones.
Tastes like a pork rind.
Bad.
I love them. The Cheez-Its.
Good.
Really good.
Eh, they're actually pretty decent. I'm surprised. The maple and bacon cashews.
I really like cashews, so I loved it.
Good.
I like cashews too. I hated those. The Voodoo Zaps chips.
Good.
I like them.
Thought they were garbage. Absolutely disgusting garbage. The European Cookie Collection.
Some of them were good. The others were kind of gross.
One was bad.
I enjoyed all of them. Well, not really. I enjoyed most of them, though. These donuts.
Revolting.
Absolutely revolting. Disgusting.
Good.
Suck. They are so bad. Frosty Blue Cream Soda.
Delicious.
Wonderful. I loved it. It was great. Come on, drink another one.
That's bombs.
Oh, wow. You just got that everywhere.
All right, guys. We done?
Yep.
I'm keeping the Jelly Bellies.
Jelly Belly.
So there you go, guys. We taste tested a bunch of random stuff. Some of it not so random after all. So if you guys enjoyed watching, stay tuned. We got more of this stuff on the way. And me and MDJ2K7 will definitely be back trying out some of the spicy ramen noodle. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.